Brian Knobbs is now the hardcore champion of WCW. That's going to be a hard man to beat to get the title.
And screaming Norman Smiley's string of luck finally came to an end. The most fortunate champion, I think, ever in WCW, finally dropped the belt last Wednesday at Thunder, outdoors in Erie, Pennsylvania. And wow, was it cold, chilly, and frigid Erie when Brian Knobbs won the Hardcore Championship.
16 degrees in the parking lot in Erie when Knobbs became champion. And tomorrow night, it's going to be for the hard way and sold out. This one is going to be unbelievable. Norman Smiley wants to regain the title. Brian Knobbs wants to keep the hardcore title around his waist. Vince Finley wouldn't mind having another run as hardcore champ. And the Monster Mink just wants to beat somebody up. And he'll get that shot tomorrow night. And hey, don't forget, order sold out and get a 3-month subscription to WCW Magazine absolutely free. Get your trial subscription. Mail in a copy of your cable or satellite bill indicating the purchase of Sold Out with a separate piece of paper stating your name and address. Send it to Sold Out, P.O. Box 540-177, Opelika, Florida, 33054. The deadline is March 17, 2001. Request per household.
And Bobby Eaton is ready for Screaming Norman. Catches him at the opening bell, and now he's going to put the broom to good use. He's going to try and sweep Screaming Norman right out of the building.
I hope, I trust this is hardcore rule.
Well, of course it is. Look at referee Charles Robinson. Back up.
You ought to back out. Are you kidding me? Trash hands.
Oh!
Bobby Eaton just waffling. The former hardcore champion with the broom. Smiley. Say what you will, but he enjoyed having gold around his waist. He's going to get a shot to regain it tomorrow night.
And I have to wonder if Brian Knobbs doesn't have a big advantage in that match tomorrow. The reigning hardcore champ. Oh, man! Flash hand to the noggin from Eaton. He's also got, as we know, Vince Finley as his mentor. Are they going to look out for each other?
You got to think they would, but remember, it's every man for himself. It's for the hard way, not two men and one team the hard way.
Yeah, but you know, we've also seen Ming extend his hand to Norman Smiley. So it may be the two groups fighting for one singles title in that for the hard way match tomorrow at Sold Out.
Despite the alliance between Fit Finley and Brian Knobbs, and despite the handshake from Ming to Norman Smiley, when it all shakes out tomorrow night, only one man will emerge with the hardcore title. And I think, therefore, friendship go right out the window. It's Sold Out. Eaton shoots Smiley in. Sunset flip, but Eaton got that baking pan in his hand, and oh, waffles Smiley.
Drove it right to the head of the former hardcore champ, Screaming Norman. On the receiving end of that baking pan, and now Eaton, well, reversed into the ropes by Screaming Norman, and no, doesn't send him to the ropes, sends him right into the trash.
Uh-oh, the big wiggle coming from Screaming Norman Smiley on a Saturday night as we get ready for Sold Out. Bret Hart and Sid Vicious will go at it. Funk and Nash for control of the company. We're running out of time on Saturday night.
Think about Diamond Dallas Page against Buff Bagwell.
And the Triple Threat Theater, Jeff Jarrett and Benoit in the dungeon, in the bunkhouse, and in the cave. That and so much more tomorrow night. Hooks the far leg. Smiley gets the deuce over Bobby Eaton. He's ready for For the Hard Way.
So much to be settled tomorrow at Sold Out. So much impact on the future of World Championship Wrestling. Where is WCW headed in the year 2000? How about the NWO? We'll answer all those questions tomorrow night, live on pay-per-view.
Still plenty of time to make the appropriate telephone call and join us tomorrow night for Sold Out. For Mike today, I'm Scott Hudson. See you Monday night on Nitro.